Since 2006, the Victoria Foundation has offered residents the chance to voice their opinions about the quality of life in the capital region with the annual Vital Signs Survey. Veronica Cooper has more.
Since 1936, the Victoria Foundation has been connecting people who care with causes that matter. And for the past 13 years, the Vital Signs Survey has shown the foundation what are the most pressing issues to the residents of Greater Victoria.
Well, the Vital Signs Survey is really one half of the data that goes into our signature Vital Signs report every year. This will be the 14th year, and so this is the public perception part, and then we marry that together with data, which is the sort of factual part.
And all of that information is compiled for numerous uses.
It's part of everything we do in working with donors, sort of helping them understand our community better. Where are the issues? Where are the opportunities for support? We also use it for all of our granting activities. So last year, for example, we gave out almost $2 million a month to charities around the region and beyond.
When an organization applies for a grant from the Victoria Foundation, they identify which vital sign issue area they align with. And that's why filling in a vital sign survey is so important.
You can go online to victoriafoundation.ca, and there's a link right off of the homepage there. You can take it on your mobile device. It's fully smartphone friendly, really simple. It asks you a bunch of questions about the different issue areas that are in the community, as well as a bunch of things around your own quality of life and some demographic information about who you are and where you live.
The survey takes about 10 minutes to fill in, and you can save and come back later if you run out of time.
A deadline is July 1st, and anybody that does the survey before then, you have a chance to win some great prizes.
Click on the links tab on our website to take the Vital Signs Survey.
Vital People is brought to you in part by the Victoria Foundation, connecting people who care with causes that matter.